Bitch, I'm a P. What? Bitch, I'm a G. Huh? Took that little bitch, now that bitch off the leash. Leg leaping on that fucking nigga shit.
Alright, guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm gonna be recording a little vlog, day in the life, something like this. So, yeah, to get you in context, now it's 11 a.m. in the morning. So I just woke up at 6 a.m., went for a run.
Finally made it, 6 a.m. I'm literally dead, but you can see my voice, but who cares? I'm here running, actually. Oxygen for my brain, energy first thing in the morning.
Then meditated for 10 minutes and got like 3 hours of work done. A lot of shit done, so pretty cool morning so far. And now I'm heading to the city of Barcelona to sign a new client for the agency. So I just thought, let's document this, because actually yesterday was also a pretty amazing day and I'm still like super dead from yesterday. But anyways, 3 meetings, got like a little consulting job for a funnel, and it's gonna require a shit ton of work, but the projects that are managing those businesses are super interesting. So yeah, I'm super excited, and that just happened in one day, so SMMA is looking good so far. Alright guys, made it, Barcelona City. I'm gonna go first for a coffee and then head over to the client's office. So I will see you later.
Ah, ¿cómo estás?
Bueno, es que esto es un tema bastante complicado. No, vale, lo que pasa es que en Facebook, o sea, yo lo... This is what it takes. I should be having lunch with my friend, but you know. So I have another call now, but this is like a serious one, so I'm gonna go out and come back when I finish, like in 15 minutes. I'm sorry.
Alright guys, phone call is done. Are you gonna kill me?
Yeah.
Hi guys, what's going on? Quick update on the day. We're actually having coffee in a noisy environment, super cool spot that my friend recommended. So yeah, I'm gonna have to use this microphone because it's like super noisy here. So anyways, quick update. Finally signed the client this afternoon. Yep, super cool. Had like a bunch of calls and some chaos while I was having lunch. So anyways, signed the client this afternoon, finally, not this morning. We had some like problems with the content that we were recording in the morning. So finally had to sign them this afternoon. This is the contract. Everything is signed and the payment fees are right here. So anyways, have the onboarding strategy session on Sunday, I think. Yeah, we said Sunday, so on Sunday we're gonna onboard the client, everything signed, everything ready. Super excited to start working with this business. It's a local business in the health industry. But the thing here is that the SMMA right now is not just for the money, it's just for the business relationships that I'm able to create right now. So in this case, the owner of the business is like super cool guy from the US. His mindset is a 10 out of 10 in the sense that he knows, for example, who is Russell Brunson, he knows ClickFunnels, so that's a huge advantage when you're trying to work with someone on a monthly basis on a retainer. That's like super cool, instead of these kind of clients who have no idea on marketing, that's like a pain in the ass. So anyway, super cool company, super cool business owner, looking pretty good so far. So anyways, we're gonna enjoy this coffee and go back home. I will see you later, guys. So guys, it's been a few days since I recorded the vlog, but the thing is, I came home and it was like 9 p.m. So I just ate something and went straight to bed because I was literally dead. So before closing the vlog, I wanted to give you 3 quick tips on how to specifically close for SMMA, okay? As this was the topic of the video, signing new client and all that cool stuff. So you might be wondering, okay, so how do I go and do exactly the same? So I'm gonna give you 3 tips on how to do that. So the first thing that I want to talk to you about is pre-framing, which is what you do before the meeting, okay? Not everything is decided on the meeting. Like, the meeting has a 70% of impact on the outcome, but the other 30% is gonna come on how you have positioned yourself before that meeting, okay? And the way you want to be positioned is like an authority, like an expert in your field. And you actually want to sub-communicate values such as, I get shit done, I am proactive, I'm not gonna be giving you more problems, but I'm here to solve those problems. I'm not gonna be a pain in the ass. Like, your attitude has to communicate those values. All right, now let's talk about in the meeting, what you have to do. And the first thing, probably you have heard it 1,000 times in this kind of sales videos, sales training, questions, okay? Ask questions. The one asking the questions is the one who has control of the conversation. And if you want to close, you need to get control of the conversation ASAP. Now, the other thing, value, okay, value-based conversations. For SMMA, you have to think that you are having a relationship with a business owner that has to be long-term. You are gonna be working with them on a retainer on a monthly basis. And in your best interest and in the best interest of the business owner is creating a long-term relationship. So lead with value. Like, I'm sick and tired of seeing these one-time offers full of pressure, manipulation, you know, hard selling, because it's like they sell the product and I forget about it. But SMMA is not that kind of service. In SMMA, you sell the product and then you work with them on a monthly basis. You stay with them. So you don't want to be pushy. You don't want to be hard selling. You just want to lead with value. And finally, to finish this meeting part of the 3 tips, what you want to do is create like a frame. I call it like this, it's like my mental system. You want to create a frame, and into this frame, you only want to do 2 things. You want to uncover problems and provide solutions. Like, this is the most simple thing that I can give you, but it's the most powerful when it comes to selling anything. Uncover problems, and when you know those problems and you have context, you provide valuable solutions. That's it. Okay, and finally, psychology. Not the psychology of the potential client, but your own psychology. Because think about it like this. You're getting yourself into a situation of pressure with someone you don't know, with someone who is probably older than you. What you need to do is program your mind, your psychology, to function properly in situations of stress, pressure, and when you have to lead the conversation. It's like switching from I'm nervous to I am the leader of the conversation. You need to do this switch before you can close anything, okay? And that's mental. That's literally mental. This is skills and mentality. So this is the end of the blog. I hope you really, really enjoyed. Just remember, for closing, how you position yourself, ask questions, lead with value and create business relationships, and finally, dominate your psychology and your subconscious mind. That's it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed and you could see a little bit on the insights of running an agency. So yeah, that's it. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to. Leave a like down below. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.